when you're interviewing for new members of your team, what really stands out in high potential candidates?
I think technical competencies are generally a given, I think, when I'm interviewing people. The people who really stand out from the crowds are those that demonstrate the ability and capacity to learn, and in conjunction with that, they have the aspiration. And the final thing, which is hugely important, is very, very strong interpersonal skills.